In 1991, the St. Croix Meadows Dog Track opened in Hudson, Wisconsin. 10 years later, the doors were shuttered. But now the city plans to revitalize that area with beer and baseball. Morgan Wolf has the details of this multi-million dollar project.
This big lot was once home to Greyhounds racing. Now we'll see people racing around bases or enjoying some beer. The St. Croix isn't the only thing making a splash.
Baseball is the American pastime.
In Hudson.
That's so cool.
I think it's more family friendly. People can be outdoors enjoying themselves. And
a home run for the city as the council just approved a multi-million dollar project that is expected to help the local economy.
I think in 97 we were there.
It's at the site of the old St. Croix Meadows dog track off of I-94 that closed in 2001.
It wasn't super successful. And it's a big space. And it was a wasted space.
These are the 112 acres that will be developed into the new stadium, as well as a new Liftbridge Brewery location and housing.
I don't know, I think it's nice that Hudson's like renovating a little bit and just for kids to like go to something new.
The stadium will become the home of the St. Croix Riverhounds, a Northwoods League team that will be made up of top college players.
I think the ballpark would be a nice addition to what they have going on now.
Yeah, go Hudson.
The mayor told me that Liftbridge Brewery will be breaking ground soon, and he expects that the stadium will by the end of the year, saying that this project shouldn't take no longer than 3 years to complete. In Hudson, Morgan Wolf, Care 11 News.